Isabel.
You remembered.
Oh yeah, how can I forget? I've been looking over for you.
Oh really?
Hey, yeah. Really? I would have called you, but you...
What?
You disappeared.
Well, I just didn't know what to do. I mean, I have never done something like this before.
Yeah?
Yeah, coming home with somebody I don't know. I mean, I don't know you.
You and me, it was one of those spontaneous things ever happen.
Well, that was great, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, how long has it been?
3 months.
3 months.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, do you mind if I have something to eat or some water? I'm not really feeling well.
Water? Yeah, water.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here. Water, let me... Water.
For sure, water.
Water, okay, yeah.
Thanks. You have done a lot to this place.
Oh, well, yeah. Kind of. I was kind of busy with that. Oh my god. You look great.
Thank you.
Girl.
What?
How you been?
You know, pregnant.
Well, I mean, pregnant.
Yeah.
Congratulations. I mean, this is awesome. Yeah. This is, wow, great. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Well, it's yours.
Mine.
Yes, it's yours.
Mine. We've been together only one night.
That's all it took.
I used condoms. I mean, lots of them.
One didn't work.
Yeah, right. One didn't work. Its entire war, its entire job is to work, is to protect me, protect you. Like, what does it mean it doesn't work?
Wow. I mean, I'm not a condom expert. I don't know. I mean, I just know it didn't work. And I mean, I've been thinking a lot about it. And just listen to me, okay? I mean, I don't... There is only one thing for me to do here. There is nothing else.
Oh, thanks God. I mean, this is... I totally get... I mean, this is the right thing to do.
Yeah, you do?
Absolutely. I think, you know, I always believe in women's right to choose. Like, 100%.
That's great, because I choose to keep this baby. Cheers.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. It's my baby. I'm keeping.
Okay.
So, and I mean, I don't want your money. I don't need them. So in case you're worried about it, that's not it.
Money.
And I just thought it's an honorable thing to do, to come here and to tell you in person that I'm pregnant.
Money.
Yes, pregnant, and I'm keeping it, this baby, and it's yours.
Okay.
So don't stress out, everything's fine. I mean, I made the decision.
So you just made up this story? Or I mean...
What story?
Like, look at you, your belly is flat and you're saying like you're pregnant?
It's
for real.
Months. It's 3 months.
I mean,
you're not
3 months, I don't know whose baby is there, you know? And like, where you mean, whom you sleep at?
Seriously, you're going to insult me right now?
You walked away from me at 5 a.m. in the morning and now...
I just didn't know what to do.
You show up and saying that... it's my baby.
Yes, it's your baby.
What do you want me to do here? What do you want?
I don't want anything from you. Just really, I mean, I'm sorry for coming here. I'm really sorry. I mean, I shouldn't have done it. I just thought you should know. That's it. Thank you for listening. I don't know.
No, for real. Like exactly, what do you want from me?
Just
like, is anybody knows?
No, nobody does. I mean, you're the father, you know, that's it. And my roommate, he knows. And, oh my god, my father is going to kill me.
Nobody knows from them too?
No, nobody from my family. Oh my god.
I mean, if it's not money, then what do you, like, how can I help you? What do you want?
I don't want anything from you. I'll deal with everything. I just need to calm down and I'll go and don't worry.
I mean, do you mind if I help you somehow?
Yeah, I mind. I mean, I don't mind. It's your baby. You can help. But there's really nothing you can do. Well, I don't know. Maybe there is one thing you can do.
What is that?
I want you to meet my family.
Oh, that's easy. I mean, it's
really?
Easy.
I you think so?
Absolutely. Yeah, I'll help you.
Could
yeah,
you
like,
think so?
When do you want them to meet, you know?
I just want them to meet you so they know who you are, so they don't bug me with questions
okay.
about you. And
yeah.
I want them to meet you right now.
Oh.
Yeah, right now. Can you go with me right now?
Yeah, let's go.
Sure, thanks.